Yo, how come my stream's like 30 seconds slow?
Oh, she's streaming right now?
How come like it goes 30 seconds slow?
Like it's 30 seconds behind on the interwebs?
Yeah, like I'm talking to you and then you'll hear me 30 seconds later.
That's just the way it is. It's whack, huh?
Booty. I don't need this
Yeah.
delay.
Yeah, I think there's a way to make it
Like reduce
not
the
30 second delay.
quality.
Yeah, but I'd have to hit it with the Google.
Yeah, probably have to like reduce the quality in stream, blah blah blah.
Probably. There's probably a way to change it in the settings, but I'd have to look.
Freaking beast mode over here now, bro.
You what?
Beast mode.
Damn, what level?
70.
Is that what you've been doing all day? All night?
No, I've only done two dungeons. I'm about to go do the dungeon I have to do to get to tier 4.
I'm jealous.
I finally found the piece I was missing, though.
I'm not ready.
Ooh.
The one that
So now your
does.
build's completed? Or the crucial part?
Yeah, for the most part. The crucial part. I mean, I gotta get better gear and upgrade it, cause like right now it's kind of crappy. Like some of it's like, I don't know, like
How long
gear.
are you streaming for?
Probably just this one dungeon.
Alright, dude, let me see the build, dude. Let me see how. What's your
Yeah, so like my amulet's only level 5. Tier 4. Mike, I'm going to show you what I was saying about extracting. Actually, I don't know if I want to with this piece, because it's level 701, willpower, attack speed. So, like, say I wanted this pulverize, creates a shockwave. I would take it, I'd come up here to extract aspect, put it in there, and extract it. And then it puts it over here, so that it's right here now. And say I wanted to put it on something else, I would take it, whatever I wanted it on, go to imprint, put it here. Go to my aspects. I can't use this one on it because it's for a weapon, but I would take the aspect, put it there, and then hit imprint. And then here you craft sigils, which are for the nightmare dungeons. You can go to level 20 on tier 3. After that, you have to be on tier 4. You can salvage sigils, and then here's where you, like, re-roll one of your stats on your gear. Oh, can I not use the Whispering Tree? Oh, I have to refill it. Dang it, I lost all. It was all the way full. When I changed gears, I lost it. I think I'm level 70 now, so I can upgrade all this garbage. Potions.
Kettle's hot. What do you
switch my horse up. Just because that's the new one I got. $600,000 for that. So I just spent over 4 million. Oops. My bags are full. to get different boots. Need to figure out what I want to replace that with.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Something like that. Could increase my bulwark.